I don't want to set the world on fire.
All the ideas that you thought you had, you have a page to work off of, but then it turns into its own thing. So that's why people come here and hang out. It's just changing. There's no place like this place in the world.
Have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.
Now, when we bought the property, they were lining their boats up back out to the 111, all the way out to the marina. And then the wind and the rain came up in the 80s, drowned out the marina. When the Imperial County Water District decided that they wanted to sell off their excess water to San Diego, they came in and lined the canal. And when they lined the canal, there was no more fresh water coming down into the sea, why the water is receding. And so the town itself kind of went down, and you could quite buy at one time property for like $5,000.
And I'll go through fire as he wants it, so it will be.
So Bombay Estates, what it really is, it's owned by a guy up in Beverly Hills. His name's Stefan. He bought all that, and the reason why they continue to let people come in and graffiti it out and fall apart is it's because if you take a gated community that's protected and, you know, it's all insulated and no, you can't come into our place and it's all manicured and really, really beautiful. Well, in the end, these developments, these high-end developments where the rich live, in the end, a lot of them, like this place once was a resort community. It falls. It just falls to humanity and the psychology of humans, which is just to destroy shit. That's what it comes down to. It's always like, all right, let them go tag the hell out of that. It's changing. And occasionally they'll clean out some of those places, and then they do all these art pop-ups inside. It's kind of an irony, like Bombay Beach Estates. What once was beautiful, now look at it. So you have to realize this place was junk. This place was lived by squatters. There was trash. I mean, it was super gnarly. Gross, with all the stuff that they would throw out and the cans and the dog shit and the dog food and the pigeon shit. So you had to just walk around and take one little square at a time. It was like a microbiology college course on how humans exist on the lowest form of living. And then we started finding things that we could actually use to turn into art. So we made these sculptures out of plaster and mortar and whatnot. Then sometimes I bring some stuff from my studio in Colorado. I make a lot of sci-fi stuff and out of recycling. Focus, but finally we got it cleaned up. So we're in the process of still fixing, but a lot of these trailers were still here. So instead of throwing them out, like this one here, I just cut it in half and gave one to my buddy, and Gordon got this shed. He's fixing that up. Then we extended on here, and the little building was here. This trailer we are going to throw out. We, you know, I kind of live like hobos, but it's cool because you don't get all uptight at you in here. Don't get your socks dirty. So yeah, this is my space. I just sleep in here. Got my camera equipment. I read books. Just depends on what I'm doing.
Sea in the desert, the salt and sea.
So how long have I been in the Salton Sea for?
Yeah.
My whole life, man.
Whole life.
Come down here back and forth a few times a year, three or four times since I was born. It's like my second home. Actually, Bombay and everything's changed a lot. The art people from LA have really changed it a lot out here. Like all this stuff you see around here, everything is all within the past 3 years, 4 years. So, and the housing and everything has developed a lot.
You'll find if you come out here and give it time and you don't get all uptight and you always, let's go here, let's go there. You just sit down and chill out and then start thinking, and you know, like, camp or whatever, and all the ideas that you thought you had, you have a page to work off of, but then it turns into its own thing. And we as artists encourage younger people like you to just do your thing and see where it goes. And you'd be surprised the other people that inspire you for what you want to do.
Galon, 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 galon.